Stop shedding.
Find me, buddy. Where's the fight?
This is the police.
Well, well, talk about pupil dilation. You little farmer boys are way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you? Hold on, is that...
Hey, you the one who took the last donut back at the station? Come back.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe?
It's back. We've got the pleasure house.
Jackson DeLong, author of the Hit List Conspiracy. Jackson, now, in your book, you mention in quite a few times.
What most people are not aware of, and the powers that be would prefer it that way, is that Vice President Morris, a man loved and admired by many, through offshore accounts and front businesses that make the Cosa Nostra look like kids playing Monopoly.
Those are serious allegations. It's not something the average American can easily digest. I want to get back to the Morris death, but first, Zoe will play some tunes for us.